Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokemon Sun Blind Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we were going way somewhere, and I realized I never caught something in the Lush Forest, which is where we had the trial with Mallow. So I went Lush Jungle, not Forest, Jungle, same thing. So we're gonna catch something here. I know Fomantis you can get, it just jumps out at you, but I've already had one of those, so unfortunately, Duplicate's Claws would prevent me from getting another one. Trumbeak, yeah, I've had that as well, unfortunately. My god, I would love another one, but nope. Duplicate's Claws, I'm not allowed to catch something I've already gotten before. So hopefully there actually is something here that I don't have yet. Alright, what else? What else you got for me, Lush Jungle? We got... A... Paris. Okay, I'll take a Paris. Okay. I seriously think there's just a very, very small amount of new Pokemon in this game, guys. There's so many old ones. I have nothing but old Pokemon in my box. There are no new ones on reserve. I've gotten more old ones than new ones. And that is what I did not like about X and Y. About its regional Pokedex. But apparently no one else thought that way because they did it exactly the same way in this game. So, I must be alone in that thought. And we got a Paris, okay, yeah, alright. I actually already know what I'm gonna name this thing. Because, this is actually how I personally cook mushrooms when I eat mushrooms. We've already had deep fry. This is going to be... stir fry. So, yeah, stir fry, the mushrooms. So, we're gonna basically cook him. Send to a box. Time mushroom. Oh, I guess I took it in my bag. All right. Yeah, we're done with that. I'll meet you back on the route that I was on. I think it was Route 9, or it was something. It was way down to the south. You'll know what it is when you see it. All right, we're here on Route 9. I had gone that way to Memorial Hill, then kept going that way to the Akala outskirts. I really didn't explore the Akala outskirts, but I did catch a Pokemon there. I'd like to catch something on Route 9 here as well. It looks like the only thing here is fishing, because this way goes to the town, but... whatever, let me fight this fisherman first. I keep repeating fair battles with Pokemon and trainers. What kind of person is a fisherman? I don't know how to answer your question, or what you're even talking about, Mike. There was a Mikey and a Mike. Wow. Okay. I like how the fishermen use lure balls, but I have not seen a lure ball available to me yet. And, this is a little dangerous. I mean, unless I kill that thing in one hit, it might hurt me, because we're both super effective against each other. It's probably gonna go for a water attack. Wow, my team is actually really weak to this thing. Oh, guys, there you go. That's the way to kill this team. A Chinchou or a Lantern. Simmer is the only one that I could think that would be okay. But Chinchou resists flying. Well, crap. I guess we'll try Marinade out. Bulldoze it. Try to kill it in one hit. That'd be really nice if you killed it in one hit. You did! Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, critical hit! I think that may have mattered. Not gonna lie. That may have mattered. I don't know if he would have killed me in one hit if I didn't kill him, but... they look really weak. Alright, so, is there a hidden item here? Yep. Typical. Alright, is this the town? Yes, it is. Is a cutscene gonna start? Because I wanna go, yeah. I wanna go, I guess the only place I can catch a Pokemon there is fishing, which is fine. I just needed to confirm that, because that route is very tiny. Oh, this town is Japanese. That's interesting, a Probopass. Oh, hello, I still don't get why there are Delibirds on these islands at all. It makes absolutely no sense. Alright, well, let's not go here yet. Let's go catch this Pokemon! Can I even fish here? Why can't I fish here? Oh, here we go, we have the fish on rocks. You know why I think they made you have the fish on rocks? Because they don't want you to have to go into your bag and open the fishing rod every time. All you gotta do is walk to a rock and press A. I really appreciate that, Game Freak. I really do. It'd be really great, though, if you can improve the odds of catching a Pokemon when you put in the rod. Because, my God, no one in the real life who fishes waits 3 seconds like, ah, nothing's biting. Better stop fishing. I'll let you know when I hook something. Here we go. What is this? It is... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Love disc. Love disc. Love disc. Well, on the bright side, if love disc are easy to find with the fishing rod, then that means it's easy to get heart scales. That's a good thing. Watch love disc be rare, and I just found a rare Pokemon. I got it. It's a freaking love disc. Okay. Yeah, I got a love disc, guys. I'm so excited. I can't wait to use this. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Nickname for freaking love disc. This is mints. Kind of like dice, but mints is even smaller pieces, I think. Heart scale. Oh, yeah, I got a heart scale. Thanks. All right, well, that's a plus from the capture, I guess. So I basically got a heart scale on this for this route. That was my encounter, guys. A heart scale. Because God, I'm not going to use a love disc. And hey, I didn't get that item. Let me go get that item. All right, what is it? It is a dusk ball. Okay, fine. Dusk ball. Yay, wee! I probably didn't need to do that. The other way might have been faster, but I would have had to walk through grass. Which, if I had found a Pokemon, it would not have been faster. It would have been much, much slower. And there's the not Team Skull Grunt. Clearly a Team Skull Grunt. That didn't even lead anywhere. What the heck? You lied to me, Bushes. The Bushes told me to go that way. They lied. Alright, now we're back in the Kala outskirts. Here I caught a freaking Wingull. My God. And what else could I have gotten here? What else could I have gotten here? I'd love to know what I missed out on. A Gumshoes. Okay, well, I've already had a Young Goose, so... That would have triggered a dupe's clause, but... So what is this area supposed to be? Just a repeat of the first round of the game, just with higher levels? Because that's lame. Fisherman, alright, let's not start with Marinate on you. That was actually a bad idea with the other one in general. Let's start with Needle, the Water Fight. Water Fight! I fish when I can think, when I think I can catch something. I'll battle when I think I can win. So in other words, you're not going to catch any fish or win battles. Is that what you're saying? Okay, Vernon. He's got two Pokemon. All right, Staryu. Oh, that's interesting. We haven't seen that before. That would have been way better than a freaking love disc, I tell you that. I would have absolutely loved a Staryu, but that's all right. I've used them countless times, so it's okay. I don't even know if I could have gotten them, so I don't know. Alright, I really need something that's good against water types, guys. I really need a grass type on this team. That's what I need. Maybe getting Phantump was actually really good. It's just, if I can't evolve a Trevenant, what good is he? Unless Phantump was good with, like, a Deviolite. Never heard of that before, but try Fade Attack, I guess. It's probably not going to do very much at all, but... It's worth a try. I don't think Staryu's part psychic yet. No, it's only part psychic is Staryu. That still did a lot! Wow! Nice job, Need! I did say he has really good physical attack, so... Dang. If Waterfall and Surf have become TMs in this game, I really hope I can teach him Waterfall. Gyarados! That's not good. I also would love an electric type on this team. My team feels so unbalanced. Which is weird, because if you look at it, it's not a water, a steel ground, a flying poison, another ground, fire, and electric flying. The electric flying that doesn't learn the electric types. Attacks, I mean. No electric attacks. What the heck is this crap? Yeah, I have nothing for this freaking Gyarados, and it just intimidated me. Simmer's basically the only thing on this team not weak to water, but Gyarados doesn't really know any water moves by level up, does it? Except Aqua Tail, but it does not know Aqua Tail at the level it's at. I'm pretty sure, yeah, all it's gonna use is Splash, Tackle, Bite, Leer. I'm pretty sure that's all it's got. Could be wrong. What does Z Teeter Dance do? I'd like to know. You boost your special attack and confuse the foe. Okay. No, it's just Air Cutter. I don't even know why I have her have the normalized Z thing. It knows Thrash at level 23. Incredible. Well, I know it's thrashing, so it's using a normal attack, which is not very effective with Marinade, but Marinade has horrible defenses! God dang it! Yeah, Marinade, your turn. You're up. Go for it. Not for effective. Are you confused yet? Your speed fell. Nope, you're not. He's still going. He is still freaking going. I don't know what to do, guys. He's gonna attack again, and it's gonna do a ton of damage to every Pokemon I have. And he can just use Thrash again after that. Lower to speed. I don't think that really matters in the slightest, but it's a thing that happened. Churn. Go to Churn. This is Zubat. Are you guys gonna be sad if Zubat dies? Sorry. I am actually sad, but. Well, Blanche, I guess. That sounds dumb, but. Sounds really dumb, actually! But she's the only one full HP, and I don't think Gyarados has a water attack yet. Although, I know for sure it doesn't have Thrash at this level, but it did anyway! Alright, well, it's almost dead. One more hit, it's dead. Hit yourself. Yeah, right, like it would actually hit itself. Guess we're not using a Zubat in this playthrough. I probably should have trained him, her, but I didn't. If I had just evolved into Crobat, I bet she would have survived that attack. Oh, hey! They evolved level 26, that's right! Alright, so Marinade, we're gonna get Alolan Dugtrio now. And, well, that's the cost of Zubat, so, I don't know. This evolution scene looks a little different. It's like a different color. It's- WHAT ARE YOU KIDDING ME?! That is what they call an alternate form for a Pokemon. Are you kidding me? That looks so freaking stupid. Oh my god, that looks so freaking stupid. How is that part steel? It's just Dugtrio with hair. It is Dugtrio with hair. That is it. Its shining gold hair provides it with protection. That keeping any of its fallen hairs will bring bad luck. And a speed drop. Is it gonna learn something now? Sand Tomb, no. I don't wanna learn, I said! You know, ring part steel would be great if you knew a steel attack, but no, you don't. Maybe it did an earlier level and it unlearned it while it was in the wild. I don't know. Wow, that is the stupidest Pokemon I've ever seen in my life. I'm happy to use it. No problem with that, but my god, I think it's dumb. Leech Life is a TM? Really? Leech Life? Leech Life. Hold on. Base power of 80? Wow! Leech Life's been buffed! Like, it went from being a completely pointless move that nobody used to a very viable bug attack now. Dang, and there's a fishing spot there. I guess I could've gotten something there instead of a Wingull. But I didn't. There's a black belt over there. At least I didn't lose Simmer. You know what? I need to go and heal. Hold on. All right, with another death, here's some things we got. We got an impish Paris, and a calm Phantump, but Phantump can't evolve because I can't trade. And I honestly don't even know if they'd learn any good grass attacks. Maybe I have some good TMs or something. What's Love Disc? Timid? That's actually a good nature for Love Disc. Too bad Love Disc is a sucky Pokemon in every way imaginable. Alright, Stir Fry, welcome to the team. I do want a grass type on this team, and I don't think Parasect's that good, but it's better than people give it credit for. And you know what? Leech Life. 80 base power and it still absorbs HP. It's like a bug type Giga Drain. Stronger even. You're a Fury Cutter. I will never use Fury Cutter. Actually, was it just me or was Fury Cutter a higher base power? Maybe not, and Grass not. Well, Paris has sucky special attack, and he already has a minus special attack nature, so that wouldn't help. Are any of these moves helpful for anybody? Thief? A dark attack? Does anyone need a dark attack? Is there any reason Paris would need a dark attack? I don't know. He can learn Light Screen, but not Reflect. He's not really... I don't really think of him as a defensive Pokemon, though. So... Oh, Brick Break. Yeah, I'm going to teach Brick Break, because why not? I don't need both Stun Spore and Poison Powder. Let's get rid of Poison Powder. Because I'd rather paralyze things. And then when I eventually get Spore, which is a staple of Mushroom Pokemon, then I'll get rid of Stun Spore. Alright, let us rearrange Stir Fry, even though I'm not really going to use him in battle yet. Leech Life is obviously his strongest move. Absorb is really bad at this point. He needs a better grass attack for sure. We'll get him one, I think. Oh, but hey, he could technically use the grass Z item. But I don't know if he should. I feel like consistently my team has always been a full team of Pokemon in different Pokeballs. even after I keep switching out ones for new ones, they always seem to always end up in different balls. So, Stirfry's going up front. We're into training. Training in the middle of an episode is really dangerous, but we're going to do it. I flew to this town. Wait a minute. Clothes. Wait, TMs. Technical Machine Shop. What do you got? Bulk up. Okay, these are okay moves. Not moves that jump out at me as, oh, I must have them, but they're decent. They're decent moves. I'll keep them in mind. And what is this? What are these lovely belly incense? Incense. Oh, yeah. I know what these are. None that boost the types of attacks I'm looking for right now, though. Yeah, unfortunately. All right. What about the other lady? Do you have anything different? Do you sell anything different? Lomi Lomi's massage. How about a treatment more friendly? No. No, thanks. And, haircut? Haircut? I wonder if I could have done this in Hauli. I just didn't find it. Alola! Hello? You just walked up. I just walked up. I didn't control myself. Color hair however you like it. How do you look before you go? Sure. Cut and color. I kind of like the color of my hair, to be honest, but... I don't know what colors are available, though. I don't know what it considers this color I have right now to be. So... Because this hair color is actually pretty close. Medium and layered, medium and smooth, Caesar cut, modern queef. Quiff. Braided cornrows. I don't know what any of these mean. And there's no random option anymore. That's disappointing. What is medium and smooth? I don't know. Let's give it a try, I guess. What do you want to do color-wise? Black, honey blonde, dark brown, ash brown, caramel blonde. I'm definitely a dark brown. I'm assuming that's what I have now. Yeah, fine, I'll keep this color. That is pretty close to the real color of my hair, so I guess we're only changing that. I hope they don't charge me 5,000 still! They did. They still charged me 5,000, even though I'm keeping the same color. That is complete crap. Okay, okay. It's not bad. I don't have that long shaggy hair that I had before, so that's a little more accurate. I don't know why I still got charged 5,000, even though I kept the same color hair. I kind of wish they'd charge you after the fact instead of before. But now we're going to go to the clothes shop. And like I said in a previous episode, colors of different clothes are only available in different, in their version exclusive. Colors are version exclusive. That is so dumb. That is so dumb. I'm sorry. Necktie tea? Oh, that's actually pretty cool. That's actually pretty funny. Cherim tea? Oh, pretty flowers. Okay, yeah, I'll wear that. Sporty tank, legendary sporty tank seed? Seed? As in leech seed? Does that look like leech seed at all? I can't tell what that is. Yeah, I want to be on team leech seed. But it's a tank top, though. I don't like tank tops. Is that all that's here? Leppa tea. What does this look like? Oh, it looks like a Leppa berry on it. This is not a bad shirt. And I actually kind of really like this shirt. And the pretty flowers t-shirt. Okay. What else? What do we got for pants? Do you consider this long shorts? How about pants? I actually like this color. I like this color. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. I like that color a lot. So let's go with that. And then for sneakers, white, black, yellow. Yeah, we're not gonna get anything. Blue and green are version exclusives. What the heck? Who decided that? What do I even have now for my shoes? I don't even know. They're just blue shoes. Let's get these sporty sneakers. Because why not? And then, backpacks. Scout pack. They're just scout packs. I don't really like the look of these backpacks. What's my current one look like? Yeah, my current one looks fancier than these. These look basic. The one I have now looks a little more advanced than these. And again, they're only the colors I don't want. So how about hats? Athletic cap. Sports cap. What is a sports cap? It looks exactly the same, just a different color. Seed. That doesn't really match the seed outfit, in my opinion. Poison bee. Okay. No eyewear available. No hair accessories available. Okay. I guess I kind of like the necktie tee. It looks funny. But I don't know if I really want it, to be honest. It just looks kind of funny. I think I might get the Leppa tee. I kind of like it. What does my current shirt even look like? It's just a black polo. I'm going to get this Leppa t-shirt. Why not? Kind of represents the Insanity Nuzlocke that I used, that I did a while back. Like, no socks here? I might want to go somewhere else and buy socks. So I can... Because these shoes don't... I don't know. Because this looks really weird. I don't have socks with this outfit. Alright, and something I wanted to see if I could do. Change clothes. Hat. No hat. That's what I want to do. I don't want a hat. Wow, I look like a nerdy school kid right now. That is what I look like. The hat made me look older. I look like a super nerdy school kid right now. Look at this. Could I look any more like a nerdy school kid right now? Wow. Like, look at this. Like, this is embarrassing even. Oh my god. But whatever, I don't want to wear a hat. So, sorry. Is there somewhere I haven't gone in this place yet? Actually, there was somewhere I was going, but I didn't. That must be the this must be... Why is it a hammer? Okay, whatever. I don't want to keep going that way yet. I didn't finish the Akala outskirts yet, so let me go back over there. We're back on the Akala outskirts, and here's a black belt. Somehow he saw me. Good morning! Morning for short! Yeah, okay. Instead of saying good morning, just say morning. Black belt Kenji. Oh boy, Hari. Oh my god, another Hariyama. Oh, the other Hariyama killed me. And I have a feeling you would too. We're gonna switch to Simmer. And we're gonna throw some sharp air at you. Because that is just how we roll. Whirlwind, screw you. Wow, screw you! Wow! Okay, fine, I'll use Blanche! She's defensive. Fairly. Fairly defensive. Kick you in the face! Whirlwind again. Okay, if this is your strategy, dude, I'm gonna be just fine against you. Oh, I brought the stir fry, though. I don't know if I like this. Yeah, we're gonna switch first if stir fry ever comes out. Go to Simmer again. Anyone else could fight. Anyone, literally anyone else would be just fine, I think. Whirlwind again. Wow, you suck. You suck so much. You suck. This is the dumbest thing ever. This is a gigantic waste of time. Oh, prepare to be schooled. I don't know what else to tell you. Prepare to be schooled. We're gonna use Z-Power Hydro Vortex. The water gun variant. Because it does use the PP of the move you're varying. So, just to save on PP. Z-Power Hydro Vortex. Goodbye. Alright, well, we should get a lot of experience for that because, like, he switched us out a million times. Okay, no one grew a level, though. GG for short. Wow. I kind of like this guy. Anything else funny you want to say? Thanks for being my opponent, TY, for short. Yeah, I kind of like that guy, gotta be honest. Alright, I got a Zygarde creature thing. And then anything up here? More Exeggutor stuck in the ground. And where does this go? Should I not go in here yet? What? What? Clearly I can't do anything here yet. You know what? You know what this is, guys? It's a strength puzzle. But we need the Pokemon that can use strength. We don't have the ride Pokemon for strength yet. So yeah. Guess we can't go there yet. Alright, so why don't we just fly back? Let's fly back to, whatchamacallit town? Coney Coney. We've been almost everywhere on this island, so we must be nearing the end of this island. So I guess if you want to judge this game's length by islands, there, you know, there's four islands, we're almost half done. But I have a feeling there's more to it than just the four islands. Like, I know there's a fifth island known by the Aether Foundation. You can see it on the map, it's not a spoiler. And no one got hurt, did they? No one got... All the Hariyama did was whirlwind. So no, I don't need to go and heal. Although I may need to end the episode soon. I don't know how long this episode is. Because there was a long break at one point. When my wife had to call... When called at one point. I guess this is the shop it wanted me to go in. No pass! You shall not pass! Holding a ladder. Oh. Olivia, this is Probopass. I watch this shop whenever I'm waiting. Nice to meet you here. It's Shane Plan. The Ruins of Life Pass. Literally just there, but I couldn't push the blocks. Is Pearl Pass gonna be the strength Pokemon? Pass? Pass? I don't know what he gave me. That's for me? Oh. Thanks, Pearl Pass. Thanks. That'll be so helpful. My god. So, can I still buy stuff even though she's not in the shop? Yeah, it's cool. Stones. Okay, I can't use any of them yet, but okay, I got stones. What do you sell? Only one per customer, and that's set in stone. So what do you say? You gonna buy or no? Oh! Fossils! Skull fossil or a cover fossil? A skull fossil, I believe, is Kranidos. And a cover is Tortuga. Between the two, I gotta go with Kranidos. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Kranidos. 7,000. Yeah, I'll take it. Cool, I got a fossil now. There was a fossil restoration place in this game. I don't remember, though, if... The Sinnoh region. Yep, it's a headbutt Pokemon. Yep, a Kranidos, I was right. Yeah, what do you have to say? I'm not mineral when it comes to minerals. It's the pinnacle of all minerals. Or mineral. Kahuna Olivia doesn't seem to have a boyfriend. I don't finally be able to get a boyfriend. Oh, I see. I saw the. I read the conversation in the wrong order. She's like, I bet I'll get a boyfriend with this. And they were like, well, Olivia owns this place and she doesn't have one. I'm checking upstairs in the store. I hope you guys don't mind. Okay, this is her house! Can I sleep in her bed? Yeah, I can. Surprisingly, for magic, easily, he's free from burdens. This is kind of weird, I gotta be honest. Oh, is this a Psychic? Yay, strange creature. Why does it sometimes show the picture of it, but not always? Sino wants to talk to me. Blah, 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 blah. I don't want to listen to anything she says. Nothing. She's a pointless character. I don't know why she's in this game. Bring back Sycamore if you're going to bring back someone from X and Y to explain the Zygarde stuff. Because I can understand it had to be someone from X and Y because it's Zygarde from Kalos. But no, make it Sycamore. Or Lysander. That would be funny if it was Lysander. He like turned the new leaf and he's just trying to find Zygarde because... Oh wait, didn't he die? Never mind. Table for one. Oh wait. RZ sets? I don't know what that means. A meat Z set fish vegetarian special. I don't know what this is! Meat fish veggies are special. I'll take the special! A lot of local low ingredients. Sounds good. I'll show you your receipt. Alright. What is it? Here you are. So it's a meal for me? What does it do? Oh, what's this? The thick soup is sour. The fish fillet is full of little bones. What? The patty is too moist and leaves stinky juices dripping down your chin. Mysterious grayish thing on the side doesn't taste of anything. Oh, it's no good. You can't get another bite. What? What? What did that do for me? A little after meal service. Oh, a heart. I bought 2 heart scales for 1040. Okay. An after meal service, huh? You have to fit diverse workouts. Okay. I think this episode's pretty long now. We're gonna be done after I talk to everyone here. Okay, I was thinking of doing something. Just try a chance something new. Yeah. Okay. What about you? Got to eat that to grow strong, right? Delicious food. Everyone will eat it and stuff. Even though apparently I hated the food I just ate. Oh my God! This is also someone's house. People run their shops out of their houses in this town. Like, this is undoubtedly someone's house. With bunk beds. Can I sleep in this bed? No, I can't. Okay, unless I just pressed A in the wrong spot. I don't know. Well, alright, I guess thank you all for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time, where I don't know what we're gonna do. At all. I guess you'll just have to watch it to find out! Thank you again for watching. See you then. Rock on.